Open up the front door, little soul child. I'm gonna play with the soul child.
Oh. Gloria.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Okay, so we are inside South Broadway Athletic Club, broadcasting live. Oh, I'm going to try to get Jeremiah Johnson on the show with me. I'm dirty. All of my people are gone. And it's Mardi Gras 2016, bitches. And Dirty's hammered. That's all I have to say about that. I am hammered. Having a good time. If you watched earlier, I got my legs waxed. That hurt like a cocksucker. So we're going to be broadcasting some more. Hopefully I can get some people up here and interview them. Hopefully we can get some people outside to interview them. So I will turn you back to the action inside South Broadway.
Oh, that's right.
Come on down. Come on over. Come here. All right, I got some drunk idiot coming. I don't know who he is. Sit down. Here we go. Now, wait, I'm going to warn you right now. You're on camera right now.
All right.
Okay.
Who are we talking to?
Well, we're talking to the people that are watching us live. I'm Dirty. This is?
I'm Jake.
Jake? Jake, I project my voice. Okay? So what brought you down to South Broadway?
I'm going to have to say the Jeremiah Johnson band.
Jeremiah Johnson? Wait, I gotta adjust the camera a little. There we go. I don't know what the fuck is going on behind you, brother.
That's our auntie. Our auntie.
That's your
aunt? Our auntie Eileen.
Well, sit her down. Sit down. All right, sit her down. Let me get another camera out. Fuck
Hi.
Up. Hi.
What are you doing?
We're broadcasting live on YouTube. Okay. And you are?
Linda.
Linda. How are you, Linda?
I'm fine.
Linda, what brought you down to South Broadway?
My family and the parade.
We come here every year.
Did you see any titties?
No.
I know that sucks. I didn't see any titties
either. I didn't see any.
And I'm broadcasting. You would expect me to see some tits.
You got some titties.
Well, tell her to bring the tits over.
Bring your tits over.
Brett Hall gave me these.
Brett Hall's a piece of shit.
Aww.
I'm just saying. Brett
Hall. I like him in his day.
Who?
Brett Hall.
Brett Hall's a cocksucker.
Aw, man.
No, seriously, Brett Hall loves to suck dick.
You are lying, motherfucker.
No, seriously, I'm not. He loves the penis.
Hey, Bobby.
I had to get another camera going here. Hold on. Bobby. Here we go.
She's not paying attention.
Who's not?
The boobies.
Yeah, tell him to get her tits over here so we can see them on camera.
He wants to see your tits on
podcast. Oh, what a whore. What a whore.
Hey!
What?
You're mean.
I know, it's my show. I can be mean. See, that's the joy of it.
What are we doing here?
What do you mean? Well, we're broadcasting. We're broadcasting to anybody that's watching the South Broadway SBAC TV on YouTube.
Peace, brother.
This is what we're watching to. See, if I put this up, that means viewer discretion is advised because you never know what we're going to say.
Yeah, that's what they have. I think they do that at Walmart.
Walmart?
What? I hate Walmart.
Why do you hate Walmart? I hate Walmart,
they
too.
Suck.
Walmart sucks.
They do. Walmart is a bunch of Jew bastards.
You are a mean mother.
Who?
You.
Well, that's why my name is Dirty. I'm supposed to be.
Is your name really Dirty?
No, but I'll tell you my name off here. But I will.
What's your name?
I'm not going to tell you on air. It's part of my persona. I'm going to film to you. See, these cocksuckers put a fucking thing on my table and it pissed me off.
I can't talk to you cuss too much.
Are you all Jesus-fied?
I have a grandchild.
All right. I have a 21-year-old.
I have a 30-something-year-old.
Ooh, that's good. Hold on. I'm going to turn this camera. Oh, what do you mean? What are we doing?
This motherfucker gets in the bathroom and goes, it's man urinal, man urinal.
Exactly.
Oh, get the fuck out.
Hey, keep going.
If I'm at the urinal, I'm like this. You know what I'm saying?
Are you touching the guy?
No. Come on.
Here we go. We got the camera here.
Like this. We're at the urinals right now.
Why are we at the urinals right now?
What are we doing? What are we doing?
We're broadcasting on YouTube.
What's up, YouTube?
Hold on. We'll do this.
You ready? Watch this.
We'll do this. Oh, shit. See, this is the only professional I am. Watch, watch.
You're going to make somebody have an epileptic seizure.
There you go. Now you see us. Don't look at there. Don't look there, though. See the blue light? Look at the blue light.
You can't look at the camera.
No, you can look at the blue light. That's how you do it. So what brought you down to South Broadway?
I'm going to have to say the Jeremiah Johnson band.
Okay.
I've been coming down here. All right, let me tell you a story.
All right, tell me a story.
All right, I'll tell you a story. I've been coming down here since 1998.
Okay.
I've been paying my $10 to get in here, use the bathrooms, eat some food, you know.
Right?
I would trade that $10 for the world.
Yeah, look at the camera. Don't look at them. Look at the camera.
I wouldn't trade that $10 for the world.
Why not?
Because, I mean, you come in here and you can flush. There, you know, you should, you know, let me tell you something. You should have to sit on a little pot and have some other guy's urine go up and touch your hiney, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No, I do.
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah.
I agree with you.
Uh-oh.
So you've been coming down here for how long now?
Since 98.
98.
I've been down here since 98.
And how many here? Oh, we got more people coming.
Hey, guys.
Oh, you gotta scoot up. We got people yelling.
Man, I gotta tell you something.
All right, tell me.
We gotta go walking. The South Broadway Athletic Association.
Right?
It's got the best nachos in the world. If you ever get a chance to get down here, go to the back there and get you some nachos. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I do. I'm down here all the time. I broadcast live down here.
Yeah. Yeah.
On YouTube.
I mean, they're almost finger looking good. Get
you. I'm not licking your finger.
Lick my finger.
I'm not licking your finger. Why would I lick your finger?
I licked my finger one time. Let me tell you a story.
All right.
I'll tell you another story.
All right, tell me.
I got to finish this beer, then I got to go.
All right. Oh, we just... You're getting yelled at.
Uh-oh. I got to finish this beer, I got to go.
Is that your wife? That's what? Eyeballing you?
Hold on.
All right, go on.
That one is.
Which one?
That one.
Go on with the glasses. Right. I already tried the woman.
Yep.
Don't get mad.
Yeah. So I guess we're going to go walking around now watching people fall down and hit their heads. So
is that what you're going to do?
Yeah.
There you go. This is South Broadway Athletic Club.
Yep. Sign it off here.
Thank you for joining me. Don't forget your cup.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Say like a champion. Thank you.
works in our car
We're gonna get this damn power thing and figure it out here if we don't get it. It's going to be
Thank you.
Yeah, it's hard to love a man like me. Yes, I don't love a man like me.
Y'all are having a lot of money, girl. 2016. Favorite music. It's all about the music. Yeah, really, seriously. You know, it's a river city, so, you know, there's New Orleans, there's Memphis, there's St. Louis, there's Chicago, they're all river cities. What I love about Mardi Gras is music. I live for music. I live and die music. I mean, I'd probably spontaneously combust behind the drum kit.
Okay, brother, that's what we have in sync here. I live and die music too. But what do you love best about St. Louis Mardi Gras 2016 at South Broadway Athletic Association?
I think it has to be, it's Al. I think it's Al. Al's my favorite thing. You know who Al is, right?
You can't say the fans or...
No, Al, who runs the joint, that guy. He's great. He's awesome.
Well, I mean, the fans are better, I'm just saying.
Alright, well, like,
or what about Dirty?
Do I have to pick one thing? Can I have, like, five favorite things?
You can have five things.
Okay, or one. Music. Two. People watching. Three. Al. Four. Music. Five. Al.
Alright, well, you duplicated a couple of those, but that's alright. But we appreciate having you here today, Jeremiah. Right. Hey, you're doing a great job.
I'm actually not Jeremiah. I'm Bennett, Jeremiah. Alright.
We're going back to the van, but okay, thank you for being here.
Oh, you're so welcome. No, I enjoyed it.
Twitter.
Thanks for inviting me. That was good. Alright.
Where can you plug the band?
JeremiahJohnsonBand.com. Our latest CD is Grind, G-R-I-N-D, Grind, it's badass. And then we are working on a new CD that's coming out in the spring. It's going to be killer. We're playing at Beale tonight. If anybody's out there wants to come to Beale on Broadway, we're playing from 7:30 to 9:30. And then we are all over the planet for the rest of our lives. We're touring. We're on JeremiahJohnsonBand.com. Did I say that? JeremiahJohnsonBand.com. My favorite things to six.
Yeah.
All right. The sixth thing is being interviewed by you guys.
Oh! I love you. That's awesome. Oh, look at him.
I know. I'm kissing his ass. Yeah.
He's just pissed off because it's me right here. And
I love you guys. Be safe. Everybody be
safe.
You
too. Be safe. I'll let you do it.
No. Well, no. Public peeing. No.
Gotta go pee.
No. No puking. Everybody,
let the man go pee.
No
insubordinate. Right.
The man's gotta pee. Let him go pee.
Go pee.
Love you guys. Bye.
Love you. Bye. That was broad-sided, but I tried.
So here's what I want to know. I'm the star of the goddamn show. How the fuck do you get to interview somebody?
Maybe they think I'm prettier. Maybe I have more bling. I don't know.
Who says you're prettier than me?
America.
Look at me and look at you.
I would in my mouth if I looked at you.
That's what I look like when I see you.
So it's up to America. America, if you're watching right now, the Dirty Jim Show, Dirty Venus, Dirty
Bill. It's a Dirty Jim Miller Show. Dirty, and that douchebag Miller's not here.
But who? We want you to vote.
That mask makes you look better.
Who? Oh, you can just go fuck off. But anyways, who is your favorite? Is it me or is it Little Dick Jason here?
No. Well, we're not talking about Bill. We're not talking about Bill who's got a tiny penis.
No, we're talking about your tiny
penis. No, I'm hung like a horse.
Well, so is Bill, but...
No, Bill's not hung like a horse. Look at him.
I think you're hung like a hamster and scream like a girl.
Look
That's
at Phil.
What I thought.
Look at that. That is hideous. That is a creature. Look at it. He's ugly.
That's sexy. That's what that
sexy.
Is.
Sexy.
He's a sexy.
He loves penis in the ass.
Did you call Elise? Alright, let's go find her.
So, I heard you love that in the butt too.
I don't. But look, this is the dirty Jan Miller show, right?
Right.
Happy Mardi Gras. We've been broadcasting since 11 a.m. this morning.
Before that.
It really was.
Because we're rock stars.
That is true. We broadcast with different shows. SBAC TV has different shows live every week.
So check us out. You might be impressed.
You might be.
You might not.
You have a show on Saturday.
Saturday, February 13th, 2016, me and Tony.
Doing the MMWA pre-show.
MMWA pre-show, we're going to rock it. Come on out and see what
we're going
to
do. Where can you see the pre-show live at? How do you not know your own website? SBAC-TV.
SBA. Yeah, he said it. I'm a little intoxicated, just gonna say.
Because it's Mardi Gras, we're supposed to be intoxicated.
Right, so. But come on, see me and Tony, because we're gonna be even better than Mr. Dirty himself, let me tell you.
You will never be as good as me.
Well, they won't know unless they check it out.
Never be as good as Dirty.
Well, they will not know unless they come check us out, my brother.
This gal here is throwing stuff at us. I think she's an idiot. What do you think?
I think she's a fucking idiot, too. She's telling us to shut up.
Well, she's a moron.
Go fuck yourself.
That's awesome. Don't throw that. That's a lot of equipment right here. For what? Who? Me or her? Her? Because she's an idiot.
Why? He's the idiot.
All right, yeah! Come here. Come over her. Here. We're going to get this mongoloid over here. I'm going to get this mongoloid over here to find out what they're talking about.
Come on, baby.
Get over here. It's another idiot that comes to South Broadway.
Yeah, because they're a fan of mine.
No, they're morons. They're all idiots. Oh, I knew
you're
she was going to leave. I knew she was going to leave. She couldn't handle it. She's an idiot.
She's coming. She's going to tell you how much of a dumbass you really are. Here she comes! Woo! Oh, she walked out.
I told you! Idiot!
That's because she just
She's chicken shit.
She didn't want to look at me and be downgraded, that's all.
Who's this gal talking?
Right? Come on over, green shirt!
This is South Broadway. Hey, you never know.
I just come here and I am not leaving.
What is she talking about? I don't get these people. They're weirdos.
That's a great Willie Nelson song.
But no, we're broadcasting live.
Oh, live from Ustream. Yes.
No, on YouTube, you idiot.
From Noco. There's some of us live.
What?
Noco.
North County.
Yes. Are you from North County?
Me, I'm from all over. From all over.
Blackjack, Missouri.
Oh, just ask his
penis that has venereal disease.
We got the BJ over there in the corner. There you go. We got this one here who she's cheering for no reason whatsoever.
Hey, she's having a good time. Leave her alone.
Hey, you can have a good time down here at fucking South Broadway Athletic Club.
It's easy.
You can come over and join us. Come on.
Right away, I have no...
Here, sit down for a second. We're going to talk to you.
I'm really tired. You just got prescience.
Oh, you got prescience.
Sit down for one second.
I'm the people.
They're both. All right, so what is this that we're eating?
What is
here?
That? That's an old Polish chicken.
Polish?
Yes.
Hi, my last name is Tapla. I am
let me
Polish.
Explain
right
up to
on
you.
The map.
No, let me tell
so
you.
So what
something.
Is this?
Why do Polish people spell their name with S-K-I-N?
Because they can't spell, because they're idiots.
They can't spell toboggan!
I love her! Here, have a
drink.
Well, we all have to eat one together. No, sit down.
Because I started making them like 20 years ago.
So these are 20 years old?
Yeah.
Well, why would the hell would I eat a 20-year-old cookie?
Hey, you guys think willing. They're not 20 years old. I need
dinner. Well, then you have to eat one with them.
I can't. I can't.
Well, at least have a little nibble. One little bite, and I'll eat the rest. One little.
Just eat it. He's dead. Oh. Don't touch him. Now, come here. Now, come here. Ow.
Shaking.
Oh. All right, we're
going to
have Al.
But if Al is up, Al's
going to Al! Al, come here. Oh, you go. Come here.
Al!
You old fuck.
I got to go
pay. No, you don't. Sit down for a minute.
I get
no, you don't. The man's on break right now.
I know.
Now.
I gotta pay him.
Sit down for 2 seconds.
In the morning, those are good.
Sit down for 2 seconds, Al. All right, hey, get the camera.
Here, you want a cookie, Al?
Here's Al.
What's going on, Al?
Thank you, everybody, for coming down to Party Crowd 2016.
I'm saying, it's been a very successful day today for us.
Very successful. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The weather's been great. The people have been great. The music has been great. The food. Everybody's having a good time.
The Dirty Gin Miller show has been great.
Yes, we've had no fights. We've had nothing but good entertainment and a good time down here. Again, you people, thank you. And whatever you do, don't listen to Jason.
Right, Al, one question from Jen, straight from Jen. If you had to pick one greatest thing about Mardi Gras 2016, besides this dumbass,
is that he didn't die.
What would it be? What would the greatest 2016 Mardi Gras thing be?
Is that you didn't die.
Meaning me.
The greatest thing, the people that helped put this together, worked so hard, the advertising, the media, it's been great.
That's credit to us. Al.
High five, Al.
It's always a pleasure talking to you.
You too, Jason.
Even though you are old and decrepit, I still love you.
And as long as you just stay hanging close with Jim Harris, you'll be in good shape.
Fuck Jim Harris. Jim Harris is an idiot.
Jim Harris is his background, just saying.
Jim Harris is a moron.
You're a moron.
So, we only got about 30 minutes left of this broadcast. I mean, shit, we've been broadcasting since 10:30 this morning, basically.
It feels like 5 years.
It has. It's been a mixture. You know, we had the Butt Plug Princess.
We had the Nitty Kitten.
Right. We had Dirty and we had Gin.
We had the Dollar Bill Show.
We had the Dollar Bill show up.
You got me switching my
We
wave.
Got my legs waxed on air by that douchebag Andrew Wilder.
Yes, I so wish I did not miss that. Let me see those pretty legs.
How about I show them on Saturday?
No, I gotta see them.
No,
now.
I'll show them on Saturday.
How do I know if you're holding out?
What do you mean, how am I holding out? I got my fucking legs waxed.
Oh, look at them sexy things. You're such a fucking liar. Nothing touched them fucking legs. You're
really?
A liar.
Look at this leg.
Okay, this one,
all right.
The right one looks more like a woolly mammoth than the left.
sex.
I think you're gay.
I'm not Bill.
I think being so gay is making your colors obscure your actual vision. And you're not seeing
Bill.
What's actually there.
I'm not Bill. Bill is gay.
Oh, you're as gay as they get, my brother.
No, Bill is as gay as they get. Look at him.
Well, Bill might be gay, but you're as gay as they get.
No, Bill is the queerest of them all.
Well, I hear a really good song coming up, but there ain't no band.
All right, so let's pan over to the stage. Pan over to the stage. My film guy's an idiot. We're good.
And there's nobody dancing.
Go dance.
I'm Is over there somewhere, okay?
No, it's your son to bring it to him. Oh my God, look where our new faith at. Just take a second look around you, everybody. You see a family pack? Not the one that we're looking for, a blue family pack. Just look around. We found a family pack, ladies and gentlemen. We found a family pack. Shouting our love, wondering where to go. I know it's wrong. Single girl, I'm standing on the line. I wonder why. Gotta go for time. Thank you. You won't be like me. No, 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 sorry, I won't be okay. All right.
Thank you. Thank you.